to get in when this guy scores every single game. And so you don't wish for injury, but you say, take it as a challenge to step up. And today, if he didn't perform, Pep can find a way to play without a striker. And so it was good for Gabriel Jesus to say, listen, I deserve to play. We've got a lot of competition left.
Before today, we were saying City may be too far out of it, too far behind Liverpool to have a chance. After seeing that performance, does your opinion change at all?
Well, that's their response. Everybody's saying they're out of it. They won't believe they are yet. They'll keep going. We've got an important period coming up now between now, Christmas, into the new year. Listen, if they continue to play that, that's as well as I've seen them play for the last for a few weeks now.
They need a clean sheet at some point.
That'll help.
Close. No, I mean, listen, you're never going to rule this team out. They chased, what was it, from 7 points. I mean, this is a much bigger ask than what they were asked to do last time they chased Liverpool. But I honestly, they're chasing with Leicester, too. I mean, they have a game in hand and even on points with Leicester. So it's not only about being good enough to beat Liverpool, but, man, they've got to do something special. And today was special. So it's keep special going. And, yeah, they have a chance.
If City do win out, they finish with 101 points. Would have won the crazy Premier League title last year. That's just 23 in a row is all. With his performance, maybe looks a little more likely. Jesus was on fire. Rodri, look out, Raheem Sterling. And then they added another. Mahrez, his 50th Premier League goal. 4-1 the final.
It's time for Kia's